sixth chapter, trigonometric ratios up to transformation. This chapter belongs to mathematics 1A, part 52. Here, last class completed, A plus B plus D equal to 360 degrees problems completed, A plus B plus C equal to 0 degrees, pi radius, nothing but 180 degrees, and 0 degrees completed, 270 degrees completed, 90 degrees also be completed. Last model problems today, that is A plus B plus C equal to 2s. A plus B plus equal to 2s, then prove that cos of s minus a plus cos of s minus b plus cos c is equal to minus 1 plus 4 cos of s minus a by 2 into cos of s minus b by 2 into cos c by 2. If any problem, first we have to take LHS part. What is that LHS part? Cos of s minus a plus cos of s minus b plus cos c. First two terms we can observe that cos c plus cos b. Which form? Cos c plus cos b. What is that form of cos c plus cos b? 2 cos of c plus b by 2 into cos of c minus b by 2. This one is the form. In this formula, you can write c value is s minus a, d value is s minus b. 2 cos of, what is the value of c? C value is s minus a plus d value is s minus b by 2 into cos c value is s minus a minus of d value is s minus b by 2 plus cos c. After that, 2 cos of s plus s, 2s minus a minus b by 2. Understood or not? S plus s, 2s minus a minus b by 2 into cos of s minus a minus s plus b by 2 plus cos c plus cos c. After that, minus s plus s get cancelled. We know that 2s value. 2s is equal to, we know that which value? A plus b plus c. Is equal what? A plus b plus c. Write down in this 2 cos 2s value a plus b plus c minus a minus b by 2. Here 2s value a plus b plus c minus a minus b by 2 into cos of b minus a by 2 plus cos c plus cos c. After that, minus a plus a get cancelled. Minus b plus b get cancelled. 2 cos c by 2 cos of b minus a by 2 plus cos c. Cos c. Cos 2a, we know that in terms of sine, we know that in terms of cos, we know that in terms of sine and cos. Here cos c is the cos of it. You can write cos c in terms of cos formula. 2 cos square c by 2 minus 1. You know that this formula. You know or don't know? You don't know. First, you can read and write to multiple and submultiple angle formulas. You can easily understood in this problem. 2 cos c by 2 cos of b minus a by 2 plus cos c. What is the value of cos c? Cos c value is 2 cos square c by 2 minus 1. This minus 1 you can write from minus 1 plus 2 cos c by 2 into cos of b minus a by 2 plus 2 cos square c by 2 plus 2 cos square c by 2. In this two term, which one is common? Which one is common? First of all, check. In this two term, here 2 is common, here 2 is common, here cos c by 2 is common, here also b cos c by 2 is common. You get minus 1 plus 2 cos c by 2 get common. Remaining what? Cos of b minus a by 2 plus cos c by 2. Understood or not straight? First of all, check once again. Minus 1. This minus 1 goes to friend. Plus 2 cos c by 2. Cos of b minus a by 2. Plus 2 cos square c by 2. In this 2 term, 2 common cos c by 2 common. 2 cos c by 2 common. Remaining cos of b minus a by 2. Plus here remaining 1 cos c straight. Correct or not straight? After this is c, this one is d. Cos c plus cos d, once again you can write formula cos c plus cos d. What is the formula? 2 cos c plus d by 2 into cos c minus d by 2. Minus 1 plus 2, here cos c by 2 is similar. 2 cos c. What is the value of c? C value is b minus a by 2 plus b value is c by 2 whole by 2 c plus d by 2 into cos c minus b minus a by 2 minus c by 2 whole by 2. This is a formula of 2 cos c plus d by 2 into cos c minus b by 2. C is b minus a by 2, d is c by 2. After that, minus 1, 2 to the 4 cos c by 2 cos of, here we have to take LCM 2, you get what? B minus A plus C by 2 into cos, here we have to take LCM 2, B minus A minus C by 2. Okay, students, after that, 1 plus minus 1 plus 4 cos c by 2 cos of, here B plus C is there, B plus C minus a by 2 into 2, you get 2 into 2, how much? 4. You can write 2 into 2 cos here b minus this 2 the minus common a plus c by 2 into 2. You know that a plus b plus c is equal to 2s. In this formula, you can write b plus c equal to what? B plus c equal to, you can write 2s minus a and a plus c equal to, you can write a plus c equal to, you can write 2s minus b. Understood or not, students? You can write a plus b plus c equal to 2s formula, b plus c equal to 2s minus a, and a plus c equal to 2s minus b. So you can write b plus c equal to 2s minus a here. We can write a plus c equal to 2 minus b is here. What you get? What? Minus 1 plus 4 cos c by 2 into cos of b plus c value is what? 2s minus a by 2 into 2. Here also b minus a plus c is what? Cos of b minus a plus c value 2s minus b by 2 into 2. You can write b plus c value is 2s minus a plus c value is 2s minus b. After the minus 1 plus 4 cos c by 2 into cos of 2s minus a into a minus 2a by 2 into 2 into cos of, here we can write minus into minus plus b, b plus b, 2b minus 2s by 2 into 2. After that, minus 1 plus 4 cos c by 2 cos of, in this 2 term you can common 2, you get s minus a. Correct or not, students? 2 into s minus a whole by 2 into 2. Similarly, cos of, you can common in this 2 minus 2, you get s minus b by 2. Once again, you get minus 2 into s minus 2s, minus 2 into minus b, you get plus 2b. 2 2 get cancelled, here also 2 2 get cancelled. Remaining what? Minus 1 plus 4 cos a by 2 cos of s minus a by 2, s minus a by 2 cos of minus of s minus b by 2. Cos of minus theta what? Cos of minus theta. Cos of minus theta, you know that cos theta, this is a formula. You can write this formula. Minus 1 plus 4 cos b by 2 cos of s minus a by 2 cos of minus theta, you can write cos theta cos of s minus b by 2. First you can write a and b, after that b, after that c. Minus 1 plus 4 cos of s minus a by 2 into cos of s minus b by 2 into cos c by 2. This is a RHS part. Correct or not, check first of all, students. Minus 1 is a plus 4 of cos of s minus a by 2 is a cos of s minus b by 2 is a cos c by 2 is a. This one is a correct one. This is a 2s problem. Important problem. If 7 marks problem, 180 problem is not coming, compulsory you get come 2s problem. A plus b plus 2s problem only. So today assignment problem or homework problem, previous mark problem model is, what is it? If a plus b plus equal to 2s, then prove that sine of s minus a plus sine of s minus b plus sine c is equal to 4 cos of s minus a by 2 into cos of s minus b by 2 into sine c by 2. What is the difference between previous problem and this problem? Previous problem, ratios in cos. In this problem, ratios in sine. That's why first of all, we have to take LHS for. What is that LHS for? Sine of s minus a plus sine of s minus b plus sine c. This is a LHS part. in this LHS form. First you can write sin c plus sin d formula. Which formula? Sin c plus sin d. What is the formula? 2 sin of c plus d by 2 into cos of c minus d by 2. This is the formula of sin c plus sin d. In this formula, you can write c value is s minus a, d value is s minus a. 2 sin c value is s minus a plus s minus b by 2 into cos of c value is s minus a minus s plus b by 2 plus sin c. Here s get cancelled. Here 2 sin, here s plus x you can write 2s. 2s nothing but a plus b plus c minus a minus b by 2 cos of b minus a by 2. You can write sin c value 2 sin c by 2 cos c by 2. Here a, b, a get cancelled. Here 2 sin c by 2 is a cos of b minus a by 2 is a plus 2 sin c by 2 into cos c by 2 is there. After that, in this 2 term, 2 sin c by 2 times 2 sin c by 2 get common. After that, cos of b minus b by 2 plus cos c by 2 is there. You can write cos c plus cos b formula. What is that formula? 2 cos c plus b by 2 into cos of c minus b by 2. In that formula, c value is b minus a by 2, d value is c by 2. Okay students, in this way you can do that total problem. This shortcut and in some important formulas, some conditions, hint is given, shortcut is given. You can use this hint and shortcut, total problem you can solve, previous problem model. Okay.